It seems my prayers were successful in shielding you.
Baekovsiwa, what are you of now?
I wonder myself. Recently, I fought a giant snake the size of the pyramids with my bare hands.
That is impossible. Where was the snake?
It is but a story. Or a dream. I do not know the difference anymore.
You see, my Seni. It is best to tell the story, not the truth. You know, I have heard stories of you in my travels. You should be proud of your ways. The gods smile on your deeds.
I love all those I meet. Families, outcasts, lost gods and goddesses, desert rats, ruffians. And I will mourn the day when I cannot defend them anymore. I always wanted joy. But I worry my marriage to darkness will win.
Your sojourn on Earth should not trouble you. The joy in your heart forever walks beside you.
Your place in the field of reeds will be splendid, Reda.
And you will need to be prepared as always. What would you like today? I need some things to finish a piece I'm working on. Since you wander the desert, perhaps you can find a few things for Reda. You never cease to impress my end.
Thank you. Yenga upides redet wat. Moment. Khayet nejem nisen en ef. Wesh at sabe hehe. Khat hayret. Masuk, amen. Well, see. Good to see you, Bayek. Tubuti wa adju. Mfanis bhabitiji.
Hmm.
Ahute biay. Sahubi nemnedi imyera.
So long, Bayek.
I should be cautious around here.
Hey, hold on!
Mine now!
I will find you! Wait a minute.
Hey! Something's going on out there. Looking.
Stop! I've
got you! You must die! Lighting the brazier!
Thank you. Again. That.
writing from the Old Kingdom. Sandstorm coming. Storm coming.
Thank you.
Obsen will clear. The wind will raise the sands. rises, and the sand with it.
Thank you.
ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
Transmission, Segment 5, Acquiring Contemporary Name. It has been 105 days since the Great Catastrophe. The Messenger speaks.
The color blue. We believe everyone sees it as we do. Ocean, sky, international Klein blue. What's to say yours and mine are of the same hue? Do you truly see it as I do? Frequencies so high, only a few can hear their cue. A heightened response to the taste of food. Colors invisible to the human eye, save for a few. A high voice, perceived as living glass. Perceptions shape reality. Colorblindness. Tinnitus, super tasting, tetrachromacy, synesthesia. Reality is a mathematical model which gets solved over and over again by the observer. Your thoughts are computations, and they render this world for you to call your own. Not all processors are alike. Different brains produce different realities. The variations go from the subtle to the drastic. Your mind defines how much you can taste, how much you can feel, how much you can understand. Perception defines perspective. Where one sees a skull, the other sees a woman in a mirror. Where one hears silence, the other will hear entrancing voices. You experience what your brain allows you to perceive. We designed you and made sure to engineer your senses so you could perceive just what we needed you to, neither more nor less. There are parts of time we preferred you to remain blind to. It was a necessity. We have 6 senses, you have 5. Can you guess the one missing? For centuries, humanity has fought for freedom. The real cage is not around you. It is in you. Your mind will not allow you to wander in uncharted territories. A Faraday cage for the mind. A concealed straitjacket. Events such as Upsweep and Julia fuel internet conspiracies. Sounds unknown, heard only once. A cabinet of curiosities for the modern age. And yet, they were messages, just like this one, waiting for their observer, their compatible processor. Human visionaries developed a vague awareness of their limits. They wrote obscure research papers, popular science fiction novels, some asking us to stop the world. But that's all they ever were, fictions. How could they not be? Reality is what the observer allows it to be. The Doppler effect, the Mobius strip, deja vus, Cicada 3301, UVB 76, Eureka effects, ambigrams and anamorphosis, P versus NP. Is Schrodinger's cat dead or alive? It all depends on what you perceive, on what the cage is not hiding for you to see. Think. Think. Let your mind be free. Explore the borders of your reality.
Thank you.